오늘 끝나서 아쉬우니까 또 저희 한마디씩 한번 들어보시는 것 같도록 하겠습니다.
So because it's so very sweet that our concert's coming to an end, let's all each say something about tonight.
오늘은 아이언 고부터 한번 이렇게.
Let's have Iron go first tonight. Yes, I am. Nice to meet you, everyone. My name is Ian. Can you guys have a fun night tonight? You know, I'm really got a lot of things to say, but it's really hard to organize my mind right now.
But, it's okay.
Let me tell you one thing. Yeah. You know, back in the days in 2015, 4 years ago, Coco LA was our first overseas show. At that time, we were just a baby. Yeah, you guys are more babies too. Yeah. You know, after that Coco show, I got a lot of inspiration and I was keep image training myself. I gotta be there. I gotta be there with my brothers. I gotta be there with my lovers. I gotta be there with my friends. Yo, check it out. August 10th, look around. What's happened? Where we are right now? It's really hard to describe my heart right now, but one thing. Without you guys, we're just nothing. So please don't go anywhere. Without you guys, I can't imagine my future. We made it together. So let's move on to the next stage. Move on to the more higher level. I believe we can do that. And K-pop, I believe can do that. Also, S can do that. So let's make it together. Thank you so much for having fun tonight. And please don't forget about us. Have a good night. Hope our existence can be your happiness. Thank you so much. It was wonderful.
Yeah. 진짜 오늘이 정말 기억에 많이 남을 것 같은데요.
So I think today is always just gonna be such a special memory for me.
저도 K-Con에서 처음으로 랩을 인트로로 이렇게 랩을 했었던 적이 있었는데.
So for me also at K-Con, there was the first time when I did a rap intro.
Yeah.
근데 그때 있었던 분들이 진짜 되게 재밌다 이렇게 보셨어요.
But at that time, all the fans that were watching were just like, oh, that guy's just very funny.
재촉하는데?
He's kind of good.
근데
Amazing.
그러고 나서
But after that
정말 여러분들의 에너지 하나하나가 제 랩 실력을 더 늘게 하고 있어요.
Each and every single one of your guys' energy just made my rap skills that much better.
그래서 자그마한 소망이지만
And that's why it's just a little expression of my heart.
Monsta X로서
As a member of Monsta X
Monsta X의 래퍼로서
As a rapper of Monsta X
최고가 되려고요.
I really want to just be the best.
사실 어제 굉장히 피곤하고 힘든 하루였어요.
To be honest, yesterday was a very long and tiring day.
그리고 오늘 여기 스크린 앞에 저희가 등장하기 전까지
And right now, until we just came onto stage moments ago
굉장히 걱정을 많이 했어요
I had a lot of worries and concerns
근데 웃긴 게 있어요
But there's something funny about it
스크린이 올라가고
As soon as the screen went up
여러분이 저를 보는 눈빛들
The look that you guys gave me
그리고 여러분이 지르는 함성 소리
The amazing sound of your guys' voices.
그게 저를 바꿔요.
That's what made me change.
정말 정말 사랑하고요.
I really really love you guys.
짧게 영어로.
And surely just a little bit in English.
해보려고 합니다. No matter who you are, where you come from, or who you love, I love each and every single wanna be the same. Wanna be the same. You, 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 you. I will always be by your side. So everyone, be happy, stay happy. Thank you, I love you! 감사합니다.
그러면 저도 에? 그러면 저도 짧게 영어로 한마디 하겠습니다.
On that note, I'll just say a small little part in English.
롬베베? 롬베베? I love you. 사랑해. 사랑해.
사랑해. 사랑해. 사랑해.
사랑해. 네. 여러분들 너무 사랑하고, 오늘 뭔가 좀 더 정확하게 제 마음을 표현하기 위해서 오늘은 한국어로 한번 얘기를 해보도록 하겠습니다.
You guys, I love you guys so much. And to really express how I feel right now and how I feel towards you guys, I decided to speak in Korean tonight.
Hey! 그래서 오늘 하루는 저희 멤버들도 좀 마찬가지겠지만 저한테 굉장히 살아가면서 굉장히 잊지 못할 하루인 것 같아요.
First and foremost, and I know my members feel the same. Today is a day that I don't think I'll ever be able to forget.
물론 몬베베 분들이랑 더 좋은 거, 더 큰 곳에서 공연을 많이 하겠지만,
of course, along with you guys, our moment that we'll do bigger shows and bigger venues.
Yeah! 솔직히 말해서 저는 뭔가 오늘 공연을 또 우리 할 수 있겠지라는 생각을 하면서 좀 열심히 했던 것 같습니다.
But to be completely honest, while we were doing tonight's show, I was thinking we should be able to do this again, right? And so that's why we're coming together.
아무튼 저 그리고 우리 멤버들한테 오늘 하루가 굉장히 영광스러운 하루였어요.
That's why for me and the rest of my members, today was a day that we felt so honored.
그 저희 멤버들한테 이렇게 뜻깊은 하루 선물해 주셔서 너무 감사합니다.
Thank you guys for giving us such a special day to me and the rest of our members.
Yeah! 굉장히 모든 세계에 있는 저희 몬베베 분들이 여보세요? 세계에 있는 저희 몬베베가 저희를 되게 자주 못 보고 1년에 한 번, 두 번 이렇게 보는데도 너무 열심히 저희를 응원해 주셔서
몬베베's from all over the world. Even though you guys only see us 1 to 2 times a year, you guys always cheer for us and always support us.
몬베베도 생각하는 게 저희가 버틸 수 있는 것 같아요.
And while we think of all those mombes, I think that's how we're able to get through it all.
여러분들이 저희가 힘들 때 옆에서 지켜주시는 것처럼
Just as how you guys watch over us when we're tired
저희도 여러분들이 힘들 때 옆에 있을 수 있고 힘을 줄 수 있도록 열심히 노력하는 몬스타엑스가 되도록 하겠습니다.
We as well will promise to be a monsterx that gives you guys strength and energy when you guys are down.
오늘 하루가 여러분들한테 행복한 하루가 되길 바라면서 다음에 더 멋진 모습으로 찾아오겠습니다.
I hope today was a happy day for you guys, and I promise to show up for you guys next time in a better and more larger appearance.
감사합니다. 사랑해, 사랑해.
사랑해, 사랑해.
그동안 다 영어로 했었는데,
throughout all that time, I used English, but
오늘 하루만은 한국말로 해보겠습니다.
Just for today, I'm gonna try to do Korean for you guys.
정말 여러분들께 너무 놀래키타드린 것 같아서 너무 죄송하고.
First off, I want to say how sorry I am for surprising so many of you guys.
1년 동안, 즐기는 1년 동안 이 공연을 기다려주실 분들도 계셨을 텐데.
But there's so many of you guys who look forward to just this one night a year.
기다리는 분들에게도 굉장히 죄송하고, 저희 우리 멤버들한테도 굉장히 미안하고.
So I'm very sorry to all those people that just waited for tonight and to all of our viewers.
이분들과 또 멤버들과 또 많은 분들과의 약속을 지키려고.
But to our Mamba Bear and to the rest of my members, I wanted to keep that promise.
공연 전에 굉장히 센 진통제를 먹고 올라왔어요.
Before we performed the show, I took a very strong painkiller so I could come up here.
근데 어쨌든 공연이 끝나고 뭐 이게 더 아파질지 아니면 조금 더 나아졌을지 저는 기댈지는 잘 모르겠지만.
But I'm not, you know, completely sure whether or not after this show I'll feel better or I'll feel worse. But
여러분들이 저에게 잔소리를 할 수도 있고 정말 애정어린 잔소리를 할 수도 있고 저희 회사 분들도 너무 그렇게 춤추지 말라는 이런 춤추고 이렇게 뭐라고 하실 수도 있지만.
You guys might nag at me out of love, and even our company people might say, why did you dance like that? We told you not to. But
정말 2015년부터 정말 그 꿈꿔왔던 이런 무대에
from 2015, this stage that I always dreamed of.
제 만약에 약을 먹고 올라오지 않고 그냥 호텔에서 그냥 다음을 기억하면서 조금 쉬었더라면.
If I didn't take medicine and I was just at the hotel just resting for the next opportunity,
정말 죽을 때까지 후회했을 것 같아요.
I feel like I would have regretted that until the day I died.
정말 죽을 때까지 모두들 이 하루에 같이 계셔주셔서 너무나 감사드리고.
I'm so thankful to all of you guys for being here on a day that I'll never forget.
정말 다음에도 꼭 다시 한번 와주셨으면 좋겠어요.
And next time, I hope that we can all meet each other again.
다음에는 진짜 완전한 정말 완전히 건강한 몸으로 돌아와서.
And next time, I promise to come back completely healthy.
아까 말씀드렸던 것처럼 벌써 아까 저한테 정말 여러분들의 코에서 코피가 싹 날 정도로.
I promise to do just as much until you guys get nosebleeds.
섹시하게 파워풀하고 멋있는 저를 다시 한번 꼭 보여드리고 싶습니다.
I promise to show you guys a sexy and powerful side of myself.
다시 와주실 거죠?
You guys are gonna come back, right?
정말 오늘 너무 너무너무 정말 너무너무 감사드리고.
I'm so thankful for today.
정말 이렇게 한 단어로 어떻게 표현할지 모르겠지만.
And I don't know how to express this feeling in just one word, but
정말 너무 너무 많이 사랑합니다.
I really really love you guys.
감사합니다. 오늘 고정한 기현이한테 박수 한번 줄까요?
Should we give a round of applause to our Kyung today?
오늘 무대 쓰기 전에 생각 되게 많이 했어요.
So I had a lot of thoughts going through my mind before I took the stage today.
가수들이 꿈꾸는 무대를 내가 서면 어떤 기분일까 항상 궁금했었는데.
I always wondered what kind of emotion I would feel when, you know, the stage that singers always dream of being on when I stand on that.
오늘 제가 섰잖아요.
I was able to be here, right?
되게 꿈꾸는 것 같고 뭐라 표현할 수 없지만 정말 진짜 기분 너무 좋습니다.
I feel like I'm in a dream. I really don't know how to explain it, but I just feel so happy.
그리고 월드투어 하면서 되게 고민을 되게 많이 했어요.
And also while we've been going on our world tour, I've had a lot of concerns and thoughts going through my head.
한국에 기다리는 멤버들한테는 몇 개월 동안 몬스타엑스를 볼 수 없는 시간이 될 거고.
To our members in Korea, they would have to wait several months until they see us.
또 월드 투어를 기다리는 해외 멤버들에게는 1년에 한 번밖에 볼 수 없는 소중한 날이기도 하잖아요.
And to our international members around the world, they wait for this one day a year.
그래서 차라리 진짜 우리 두 개였으면 좋겠다고 생각을 했어요.
So to be honest, I really wish I had two bodies.
저 하나로는 뭔가 멤버들을 다 만족시켜줄 수가 없는 것 같아서.
With just one body, I feel like I'm not able to fully satisfy our member base.
No!
진짜 답답했어요.
I felt a little bit frustrated.
No!
전 세계 팬들도 한국 팬분들도 모두 다 소중한 저를 사랑해준 사람이기 때문에.
Our international fans and our Korean fans, I mean, they're all so important, so precious to me.
누구에게도
more than anyone, this is such a precious and valuable time.
여러분들 소중한 시간 저희 몬스타엑스에 써주시는데.
You guys always give us your precious and valuable time to MonsterX.
그 시간 헛되지 않게 노력하겠습니다.
I hope that so your time doesn't go to waste. I promise to become a harder working minion.
민혁 뭘 하잖아요. 민혁 is there's only one, right? 근데 너무너무 감사드리고
I'm so so thankful to you.
또 우리 화면으로 보고 있을 모든 몬베베들도 너무너무 감사하고요.
And our mombebes that are watching the real life, I'm so so thankful to you guys as well.
그리고 미안하고 사랑합니다.
I'm sorry and I love you guys.
감사합니다.
When we didn't be perform here with other artists and stuff to myself, I can't wait until the day that I'm able to perform our own MonsterX concert here. Being here tonight with you guys makes me so proud and thankful to all of you guys for helping me make this dream come true. When I wake up in the morning, I just feel so happy and appreciate you guys for making me the person I am today. Hello, guys. 제가 영어로 급하게 준비한 건 여기까지고요.
So that's the young English that I prepared in the rush.
저도 뭐 하고 싶은 말들은 앞에 멤버들이랑 똑같아요.
So the words that I want to say to you guys, it's the same as the members in front of me said.
뭐 아까 영어로 말했듯이 이제 이 공연장이 저에게 큰 공연장에 대한 꿈을 갖게 해준 첫 공연장이고.
So just like they said, this venue, this concert arena is a place where we always just had dreams of performing at.
어쨌든 이 공연장을 오기까지 몬베베들이 다 만들어주고 메꿔줬잖아요.
And to get to this point, our Mombebe, you guys made this for us. You guys made this possible.
사실 저는 되게 자존감이 낮은 사람이라고 생각을 했어요, 항상.
For me, to be honest, I feel like I'm someone that's a little bit low on self-esteem.
그래서 뭔가 내 자신을 뭔가 되게 숨기려고 했던 것 같아요.
So that's why I feel like sometimes I just try to hide my confidence.
그게 되게 뭔가 내가 겸손해 보이려고 했던 것보다도
So more than trying to look like calm and, you know, reserved
정말로 내 자신을 이때까지 숨겨왔던 것들이 많아요.
I feel like there's a lot of things about my personality that I had to hide until this point.
그런데 이제 어제 저희가 이 공연 전에 멤버들끼리 얘기를 한번 했는데요.
But we, before today's show, me and the rest of our members, we had a conversation.
And 그냥 뭔가 내가 더
큰 꿈을 가지고 더 욕심을 내고 더 열심히 해야겠다.
And I thought to myself, I felt like I should, you know, be more ambitious, have a bigger dream, and just aim higher.
그리고 나는 할 수 있고 우리 멤버들도 할 수 있고 지금보다 더 열심히 해서 훨씬 좋은 무대를 보여줘야겠다는 생각을 했어요.
And I thought to myself that I could do better, my members could do better, and we could show you guys a much better stage.
지금 이 시간이 지나가면은 절대 다시 돌아오지 않잖아요.
This time right now, once it passes, we don't get it back.
정말 지금 여러분들과 나누고 있는 이 시간을 정말 소중하게 정말 열심히 최선을 다해서 쓰려고 마음을 먹었습니다.
This time right now that we're spending with each other, it's so precious and so valuable to me, which is why I tried that much harder for you guys.
제 주변 사람들에게도 제 여기 계신 많은 내 팬들에게도 모두 내가 힘이 될 수 있는 사람이 되도록 노력할게요.
To the people around me, to all the fans here tonight, I promise to become someone that will give you guys strength and energy.
아, 그리고 단순히 몬스타엑스의 공연은 K-POP이 아니라
And more than anything, more than just a Monster X concert is not just a simple K-POP concert. I don't think it has anything related to that word. I think it's just a representation of the love between Mombabet and Monster X. I will always be by your side. You guys will always be by our side too.
Yeah!
I love you guys always.
오케이. If I am In-N-Out Burger, you guys are too petty and vegetables and bread. you guys are everything to me. Okay?
장난이죠. everything to me는 맞고요. 자꾸 음식에 비유해서 죄송합니다.
Everything to me is right, but sorry to joke about food more.
Okay. 제가 투어를 하면서 참 많은 생각을 해봤는데.
So while I was on this tour, I had a lot of thoughts going through my head.
Yeah, think about that, who I am. Yeah. 내가 왜 이렇게 가수를 하고 내가 어떤 사람인지에 대해서 좀 혼자 있으면서 생각을 많이 해봤어요.
So why I wanted to be a singer and why I wanted to pursue what I do, I thought a lot to myself.
뭐 내가 좋아서 하는 것도 있을 거고.
It's there could also be the thing where I do it because I like it, but.
예, 뭐 내가 뭐 돈을 벌기 위해서 하려고 할 수도 있고.
It could be something, you know, just simply like make money, but.
뭐 먹고는 살아야 되니까.
Because I have to eat and live, right?
근데 항상 저희가 요점을 두고 하는 게.
But apart from all that, there's always something that you know I keep in mind.
저희가 항상 요점을 두는 게 어떻게 하면 여러분들이 즐거울까 행복한가인 것 같더라고요.
But apart from all those reasons, I always try to think of how I can make you guys happy.
앞으로도 여러분들의 즐거움과 행복을 위해서 열심히 가수 할 거고요.
And in the future, I hope that I can continue to bring you guys strength and happiness, which is why I'll promise to be a better artist.
I will continue to perform in order to bring you happiness, and I can bring your strength and joy in your lives. Love you guys. Thank you.
And there's something I didn't say earlier, so I'll just say one more thing.
TMI라고 해야 되나?
It might be a little bit too much information.
제가 이제 데뷔를 하고 나서 처음 비행기를 타고 왔던 곳이 이곳이에요.
So after I debuted, the first place that I ever took a plane to perform is this city.
제가 인생에서 데뷔하고 처음 비행기를 탔던 거거든요.
So after I debuted in my life, this is the first plane ride I took.
그런데 오늘 이 공연장에 이 공연을 보러 저희 엄마랑 제 동생이 이곳에 와줬거든요.
But in this concert venue tonight, just to watch tonight's show, my mom and my younger brother are here. I feel like I haven't always been, you know, the best son, but.
그리고 제 동생한테도 멋있고 다정한 형이 되지 못한 것 같아서.
And to my younger brother, I feel like I haven't always been there and, you know, the best brother for him.
엄마 아들이 이렇게 많은 사람들한테 사랑을 받고 있으니까.
Mom, I'm getting all this love from so many people here.
제가 더 많은 사람들이 나눠주고 엄마한테든 동생한테든 내 팬들한테 보답할 수 있는 사람이 되겠다고 말하고 싶었어요.
And I just wanted to say that I wanted to repay back all the love that you guys give to us and then also be the person that gives you guys love as well.
감사합니다. 감사합니다.
네, 사진을 찍어볼까요?
So now should we go back to the main stage and take a photo of tonight?